two McDonough players are here, both with local Oriole connections. Drew McPhail's in front of me, and to his right is Brady Ebel, and his dad is the trainer with the Baltimore Orioles. We'll start with you since we got the camera on you right now. Talk about Hits for Haiti and why you guys are here.
You know, it's a good cause. We're just trying to raise money for the kids in Haiti. We have the point system set up. Just kind of a fun day, you know, take a break from practice and, you know, come out here. It's good having Calvert Hall here, other guys from the conference, you know, just trying to help out.
For a good cause.
For a good cause.
Drew McPhail, Baltimore baseball fans knew who Andy McPhail is, of course. They knew who his dad was, those that are more in my age bracket, in my generation. It's in your blood. Someday you might be a general manager, but right now you're playing for McDonough.
Yeah.
Talk about Hits for Haiti.
Well, most important, like Brady said, it's for a good cause. It's a lot of fun coming out here, hitting with Calvert Hall, getting some swings in. It's just like a fun day, but most importantly, it's for a good cause, raising some money for Haiti, so.
When we catch up with you guys on the field, we'll talk about McDonough's play and your chances in the conference, and then at one point in time, I'll get your predictions on how the Orioles are going to do in 2010.
All right.
Thanks for coming on with us.
No problem.